हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चंद्रदेव। द टॉपिक इज डिफ्रेक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 44 फ्रॉम गेट 15 ME02 इज ए कैंटिलीवर बीम विद स्क्वायर क्रॉस सेक्शन ऑफ 6 mm वाइड इज सब्जेक्टेड टू ए लोड ऑफ 2 kN नॉर्मल टू अ टॉप सरफेस एज शोन इन फिगर। द यंग्स मॉडुलस ऑफ इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ द मटेरियल ऑफ द बीम इज 210 GP। द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ स्लोप इन रेडियन एट क्यू 20 mm from the fixed end is dash dash dash. So this is the given cantilever. This is point Q, this is point P, this is point O, and this is the point Q is at a distance 20 mm from the point Q, and point P is 100 mm from the point O. Okay, or from the fixed end. In order to find out slope, we will introduce a bending moment. Is equal to 0 kN at point Q. Okay, so it will make no difference. So, and then we'll find out the strain energy of the total beam, and then differentiate with respect to M to find out slope according to Cartesian method. Okay, so first of all, finding the strain energy of portion PP. So for this, we need moment, general equation of moment. So general equation of moment is between PQ is P into F, because here P load is applied, and at a distance x the moment will be P into F, and the strain energy in portion PQ is limits are 0 to 0.08 P into x, or mx whole square dx by 2. Okay, so that is the strain energy. Now for portion QO, the moment is P into x plus m. Okay, and the strain energy is here P into x plus m whole square divided by 2 here dx, and limits are 0.08 to 0.01, sorry, 0.1. Okay, so now total strain energy is the summation of strain energy of portion PQ and of portion QO. Okay, so that is the total strain energy. So according to Cartesian theorem, the slope can be found as follows. If we differentiate this strain energy with respect to m, or if you want to find out the slope at that point Q, then and at that point the bending moment M is acting. So if you differentiate strain energy with respect to M, then it will give slope at that point. Okay, so differentiating strain energy with respect to M, it will be its representation will be 0, because there is no term as M in this equation, in this term. Okay, and here the differentiation will be 2px plus m divided by 2a dx, and limits are 0.08 to 0.1. Okay, so 2 will cancel out, so its integration can be performed. So it will be px, so it is px ei by dx if we put m is equal to 0, because actually m is 0. Okay, so if you put m is equal to 0, then the equation this m will also cancel out, and there will be px by ei dx. Okay, so now this can, now the integration can be performed. Okay, so that will be px k by 2a, and the limit can be put to like 0.1 and 0.08. so theta will be here 2pi 0.1 square minus 0.08 here. Now we can put the value of p here, 2 kN, 2 into 1000, and E is your 210 into 9, and I is your 6 raised to the power 4 by 12, and this is your 1000 raised to the power 4, because this is in mm, so converting this in meter, so we have to divide 6 by 1000 raised to power 4, or we will divide 6 raised to the power 4 by 1000 raised to the power 4. Okay, so now performing calculations of slope will be 0.15873.